In other news, the romance novelist accused of killing her chef husband at the Oregon Culinary Institute will not be released from jail. Nancy Crampton Brophy asked to be put on home release because she's worried about the possibility of a coronavirus outbreak in the Multnomah County Detention Center. Her lawyers argue that she's high risk due to her age and health history. A judge ruled that she must ask for a bail hearing if she wants to be released from jail. Police say Crampton Brophy shot and killed her husband, Daniel Brophy, in 2018 at the school where he was an instructor. Her trial is scheduled for September. Entrepreneur and winery owner Bill Stoller just bought the property surrounding the Evergreen Aviation and Space Museum in McMinnville. His company paid $9.5 million. The purchase includes the Wings and Waves Water Park. The museum building will be leased out to Evergreen Aviation so that they can continue operating it. The property's former owner filed for bankruptcy after being accused of defrauding investors by the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission. The first wildfires of the season broke out this weekend in the warm, dry weather. On Saturday, crews battled a 3-acre wildfire in Beaverton, and on Sunday, crews put out a 2-acre fire in Cowlitz County. Firefighters say it is a little early for these fires to break out, but it's not unexpected, since we've had below-average rainfall since October. And that's in other news.